harmonica.
This is the first time we've been a trio. We've changed our name to Beauty and the Beasts.
You gonna stand up or sit down? Yeah, stand up or sit down, ask a question. Okay.
Walk to school or carry my lunch, I don't think I'll.
Is it a suggestion or a question?
Does she know what key we're in here?
Debbie can play anything.
You want the headphone?
Play in the wrong key.
Want the headphones, or you good? CD your parents' radio.
This is a PJ song.
It is, this is a look back at the previous century, which was inordinately busy. It was a moment to take breath. 1903 onwards.
Okay.
It's called Wedding the Whistle.
In the place I was born, there's a children's song. Little Johnny England went a-wandering along. In the local paper, time they fought the war. Its origins lie centuries before. Its sentiments don't serve us anymore. And in those late summer, some dappled photographs of stiff Edward and guns, where nobody ever laughs. Know that down those country lanes they marched away the ones, to save their wives and babies from the hunts, and the Lord Johnny's fodder for times in the village on those factories lying still. The back lane kids are singing with a will, and the song is Little Johnny England still. Over the paper trails, thought the world was safe again and glorifying the tales. You've never had it so good, soon be swinging through the night. The Yanks do it, it's got to be alright. Johnny thinks the whole thing's out of sight. There's a blazing round. Up jumps the blessed Margaret, and we're all in trouble now. The way she cut the cake created many a wealthy man. The family silver's all gone down the bank. God help us, Johnny England, if you can. Changing, and here's an end to their sleeves and spin. Because no matter how you vote, the government still gets in. Johnny's marching off to war again.
A good cynical song.
Certainly,
that's what we like.
Cheers. That's what we're all about.